career-wise, my background is actually in air quality. I spent 15 years since I was in high school working air quality issues. And in that period of my career, there was one thing that I understood better than any, was that status quo conventional fuel energy was going to be of a detriment to wildlife as well as human health issues. I came to the wind industry to effectively put forth a better proposition of how we generate energy in this country.